come into your presence, Lord, with a sacrifice of praise. With a song I will exalt you, Lord. Blessed be your holy name. I will give you all the glory. You've delivered me from shame. Exalt his holy name. Come on and lift him up. His name be lifted higher. Exalt his holy name. Oh, lift him up. His name be lifted higher. Lift him up. Exalt his holy name. Come on and lift him up. His name be lifted higher.
Darkness. I see the bright morning. as it ushers in its joyful gladness.
It's time, my
morning,
into dancing
again.
Lifting my soul, oh, I can't stay silent. I must sing, for his joy has come.
Whoa,
righteousness,
peace,
oh, and
joy in the Holy Ghost.
Right. cause there's joy. Because there's love in God's kingdom, child. Boy, so there's love. Come on, everybody. And there is peace
in God's kingdom.
In God's
kingdom. So much peace.
Come on.
Come on, everybody.
Because there's joy.
He is the solid rock. cymbals and trumpets of brass. The sound of one.
Says in the book of Isaiah, and I know many of you probably know this scripture by heart, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint. Our prayer tonight, Lord, is that you teach us how to wait upon you. Teach us how to soar upon the wind of your spirit, just like the eagle glides upon the wind. Teach us how to wait, Lord. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and shall not faint. For the Lord will go before us, and his joy will be our strength. Mounting up with wings as eagles, as our spirit starts to soar. When we come into his presence and we wait upon the Lord. We will wait upon the Lord, for in his presence is fullness of joy, and our strength will be restored as we wait upon the Lord. His joy will be our strength, mounting up with wings as eagles, as our spirits start to soar. When we come into his presence and we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon
Kingdom shall not pass away. Oh, it's Lord, we just continue to celebrate you. We worship you not only with our mouths and with our hands clapping and feet dancing, but Lord, we even worship you on our instruments tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh, prophesy.
Holy, Lord, you're worthy.
and I'm honored to sing your praise. King of glory, God Almighty, hallowed be your name.
All creation, every nation, has its being by your word. As it is up in heaven, let it be done here on earth. Let it be done.
touch my hands, my mouth and my heart. Fill my life, Lord, every part.
Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me.
Anointing fall.
Anointing fall on me.
Anointing fall on me.
Fall on me.
Lord, let your anointing fall. Let it fall. Let it fall.
Enjoy the presence of the Lord right now. Oh, we love you, Lord. We bless you.
wait on you, Lord. We wait on you. By the devil too long. We're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. What he said was his. Church, it's been ours all along. Tonight we're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places to tear the devil's kingdom down.
Sing it again.
Let's go.
Today, the church today is engaged in a spiritual warfare, and the battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God, and there is no demilitarized zone. You're either on the devil's side or you're on the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory at Calvary. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus purchased for us at Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil has stolen away from the church. Health, prosperity, peace in our homes and our communities, righteousness in our government. These are things the devil has stolen. But as the army of God, we're taking them back. Amen. Are you with me? Are you with me tonight? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the high place and tear that devil down. Oh, yeah. Come on, church. Let's go right now.
Going up to the high place.
We're going up.
Tear the devil's kingdom down.
Church,
we're going up. Going up to the high place.
Before
up the banner of righteousness and declare that Jesus is Lord.
Worship the Lord, all that's magnified His name. Come on and worship the Lord, all
himself available for us to call upon him anytime we want to. Hallelujah! Let's call him up tonight.
If you confess the Lord, call him up. If you confess the Lord, call him up.
Confess the Lord.
If you confess the Lord, call him up.
If you confess the Lord,
if you confess the Lord, call him up.
If you believe in the Father,
King of kings,
King of kings,
Lord of lords.